His family was away at the time, and so he had a lot of fear that he had perhaps damaged his mind. He was laying dead.